out on your hair this weekend? Well, you're in for a surprise. It was a battle of the hair downtown tonight at the district. You can check out some of those hairstyles right there. Local hairstylists worked out some of the craziest hairdos you've probably ever seen. And our very own Aaron Wilson was also there. He was putting some ballots in, doing some judging. He looks very serious as he's doing it, don't you think?
Yeah, he's not really enjoying himself. He doesn't look like
I think he's just in a very serious mode.
Nothing wrong with that.
So our forecast, very serious when we're talking about snow.
Yeah, very serious.